Here's what it's all about. People ask me this question over and over again. So you want to be the senator? Well, let's address the real problems we're facing. Where are we going to get the good paying jobs in the future? Where are people going to earn enough money so that they can realize the same kind of good life you had growing up as a kid and feel like their kids will do even better? That is the bottom line question that's asked over and over again, and it's the right question. And what I've learned as I've gone around here is that there are plenty of opportunities, and I've met a lot of students here today at SWCC who finally came to realize this was the right place to be. The right place to be because it gave you state-of-the-art skills that you could learn and take into the marketplace. There were jobs waiting at the end of the day, and there were opportunities in this field that were almost unlimited. I can't tell you, Georgia, I haven't been to a community college in the state that they haven't said, we need more welders, over and over and over again. And as I asked Brad about this, why more welders, he had some good explanation. I mean, basically, we're dealing with an aging workforce. What'd you say, Brad? 50% of the workforce is over the age of 50. So you see that there's going to be a need for, as boomers leave, filling these slots. And did you say some 290,000 vacancies they anticipate in this field the Department of Labor is talking about? So there is a constant demand there for a skill that leads to a good-paying job. There is no better place to turn than community colleges in this state and in this nation. And what I'm finding, whether I'm in the city of Chicago, as I was this morning, or here this afternoon, it's the community college, which is the go-to place for an affordable training, affordable education that leads to a good-paying job, a real job, not a promise, but a real job. And so I've joined with Senator Al Franken. Some of you remember watching him on Saturday Night Live in years gone by, but he's in a new role as a senator from Minnesota. We want to build the partnership between the private sector and community colleges to be even stronger, so that students walking in the front door know that when they're ready to walk out the back door, there's a real job at a real company. That gives them the confidence to embark on this journey, make the sacrifices they need, and really push themselves to learn something that they don't know today. So I'm working with Senator Franken to build this relationship, and I really believe community colleges are at ground level in terms of achieving this.